Yeah, hello, my name is Joel Chavez. I'm from Mexico City, and this is what I do for a living. This technique comes from the city, and it got developed in the 70s, and then it spread through South America, then in Europe through Spain, it got into the rest of the countries. So I've been doing this for 27 years, and then yeah, the technique is so that it's possible to work it fast because the painting dries so fast. So once you're able to concentrate and you develop the technique, then no matter if it's high humidity, it's too cold, it's too hot, it's wind, you can always control the paint in a way that you can achieve this fine landscape. And the concept of the work is to show the beauty of the cosmos. Of nature in harmony. It's no spaceships, it's no aliens, it's the real thing, more like it's the beauty and harmonious universe that we live in. And this is just the main concept of the paintings that I do. I've been working in Europe since 2004, and I've been in most of the countries all around. This year I was working Denmark, Sweden, the north of France, Germany, Austria, and a little bit of Italy. And so every year I make like a kind of route that I go around and around. Through the year I drive a lot, like some days I drive like the whole day just to get to a different place. And but it goes good. I like it, I like to do it, and I like the driving, because when I drive I have time to put in order to study the way I perceive reality. This is very important for me to develop the observation of the mechanic of how perception gets created and how much can we really influence on it. Not like when it's obvious that we live in a completely influenced society, but this is just for me the good thing that I enjoy the driving along, because I got the time to see all these things. Okay, and I want to say thank you for watching The Rolling Mic.